chesticle.
Mrs. O!
What?
She is sass-tastic tonight. She ripped off them glasses. It's the first time we get to see those.
I miss the glasses.
No, we get to see those beautiful twinkling eyes. Hush your chops. Stop being a Debbie Downer. Anyways, this is the first time you really sang, and you sang out, and you let go. Sam, it's Big Band Week, and you came out with the biggest boom, honey. You guys, and how amazing did this band sound? Let's give it up for them. My Nikki Blue Eyes. You're quite the little crooner tonight, Lulu. Oh, you know, I love, like Mrs. O said, the hair, hashtag glistening. Okay.
Yes.
Shellacked, okay. You keep singing like that, with that tone, that effortlessness that I always say, you're gonna have some girls dreaming a little dream of you tonight. And she has the balls to take it on. Let's give it up for Gary Barlow and his critique, everyone. Come on. Thank you, Gazza. I couldn't have said it better myself. You know, that performance was absolutely mesmerizing. We always say it, we said it. Lulu,
yes.
The creative. You I like loved it. It was magic. I know you worked all week on it.
I did.
Yes, you and Jerry. I love that your personality really came out. You embraced Big Band and you went into the character, right? And you look dapper, and you got
Thank
the
you.
Whole gel shellac thing going on too. And yeah, the suspenders
and
are working
girls
for,
are in the
for
mood
you.
To party. How does this thing work?
Yes, indeed. The X Factor judges. All right, in 10 years, the X Factor has discovered some brilliant performers.
Anyways, focus, Nicole. I saw the identity. I saw more individuality. Nicholas has hands this week, and they are living while he is singing. They
it's
were
fun.
Living up there. And I felt like you flipped it up. You added a bounce in there. You made it definitely more individual.
Did you feel the wildness I did?
I felt the wild. He was digging deeper like that. And
yes.
You know what? That's a beautiful song choice, Lulu.
Oh. You know it's good and it touches you when there's snot, you know. I'm keeping
nice.
It real right now. I'm like, keep
nice.
It together. But, you know, that song has been done a million times. And no one can do what you just did.
Hey! Love it! They love it! Oh, my gosh!
But then you added some caramel, some hot chocolate. They'd be loving that hot chocolate. And then you topped it off, you coming from the gun show, you going to the ski slopes, you topped it off with some just sprinkles all over it. Good job, boy.
And listen, you're only 16, little pumpkin pie, even though you be looking like you are living and you're like in your 20s, you're only 16 years old. And you keep on this path, you focus. There's a little demon we got in there with them lyrics. We gonna conquer.